gotta. Something that, yeah, you gotta have fun with it. I try to figure out who I want to go with. Yeah, someone gotta take it to it, yeah. If you want to improve, like if you want to increase, yeah, you gotta take it to it. Yeah. I want all of the. I just want all the right conditions. I want more people to be here. It's more hype when it's a lot. But anyway, let's get back to this because that's getting recorded. We got Rox versus Viper. First time in tournament. Viper playing Fox, saying that, you know what? I had a very close set with DeWong. That should have gone my way. Unfortunately, it didn't. But. Oh. I wasn't able to get it. Viper with the back air. Oh. Nice. Being a fan of the spacey matchup, but looks like he's starting to really catch on to what Viper doing as far as an idiot. Nice. Oh! Oh! What is Rox doing? I thought he's just going for the lead. Now he's going for these neutral airs. What the hell? Wow, that's just kind of weird. He's just not going for the straight knee. Why is he going for like neutral airs? Alright, so the first game goes to Viper. He isn't going for the straight knees. I don't know. He's going for like extended combos. I don't know. Eric T. Sherwin, I guess he has his own particular reasons as to why he's going for that. It is what it is. Alright guys, this is Apu on the mic! And we're at Joystick JSB4. Oh, nice up smash. Nice. Got the double up tilt into up smash. I'll let him warm up then. But before Shane Gum did it to you. You ready to play him now? You want your match to warm up? Yeah. No, it's me being holy. Yeah. No, the loser of Shin, the long hard fight, yeah, I have to fight. Yeah, sweat side, yeah. So people don't meet each other early. Oh! What is Rox doing? Wow. Rox is not having the best time. I guess tournament nerves. Viper was going for that 4-star, but he ain't able to get that. I think Rox is going in too much. And he keep going for this grab. And Viper's just not giving him it. Viper just was not giving it to him. That happened. Very good games, though.